production of biodiesel is limited by the amount of feedstock available. More oilseed crops could be grown, but large land areas would be required, creating competition for food crops. Algae, on the other hand, may provide a solution. Unfortunately, there have been a lot of exaggerated claims about algae's potential. We aim to take a look at algae's reasonable production estimates. The intensity of the light from the sun to Earth, or the solar constant, is 1,366 watts per meter squared. Some of this light is absorbed by dust and clouds in the atmosphere, and seasonal variations in the angle of incidence of the solar radiation limits the photosynthetically available radiation, PAR, value of continuous sunlight in the continental U.S. to about 70 to 90 watts per meter squared. The photosynthesis process itself has a limiting thermodynamic efficiency of about 27% for the conversion of the PAR to stored biomass energy. This is the energy associated with the requirement for 8 photons to capture one molecule of CO2 and produce carbohydrate. Some researchers believe that it may be possible with genetically optimized microbes grown in bioreactors with carefully regulated lighting to achieve an efficiency of 10%, although commercial-scale success has not yet occurred. Currently, most plants accomplish this conversion with only 1% efficiency. If we assume 90 watts per meter squared is the maximum usable energy with a maximum conversion efficiency of 10%, we can calculate a maximum energy value of 1,149,203 megajoules per acre for algae. Some algae species can contain up to 70% of their dry body weight as oil. If this were converted to biodiesel with no energy loss, and with the assumption of 1 gallon of biodiesel from 1 gallon of oil, we would get 5,934 gallons per acre. With less optimistic assumptions, 1 to 2,000 gallons per acre is reasonable. So, reasonable estimates for algae biodiesel production are still 2 to 3 times higher than achievable using terrestrial plants.